But it could be second time. You know, I never look at that, man. Sometimes we play like guys who are like maxed out and stuff, but who knows, man? They could have been like juicing like back in the day, man. And they got logos. They got logos on their jersey. It sucks because if we lose, like, you lose a lot of fucking CR because the guys are, you know.
Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Looking forward to this EASHL showdown. Referee Shilamek ready to drop the puck on this one.
Damn, it's gonna be hard to tell, man. Us from them. It's pretty similar, man. You gotta look at the sleeves.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And the referee,
I don't even know who to throw the puck out, man. It's bad, man.
D's want a big draw on their own end. Uncle Larry's got it in the defensive end. And now he tries to get it across. Breakaway! Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Yeah, look at the pants. Just looking for the pants, man. The blue pants.
I would try to deke every time on a breakaway. You got the goaltender at your mercy. Throw a couple of fakes on him and put it away.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Handles the puck. Sends it out right in front. Scores!
Now you just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another.
Damn, we.
You take a timeout here.
We need that last game, man. So like 2 seconds, we fucking got two goals.
Pittsburgh's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Yeah, against the trap. Yeah, I agree.
Here he is in front. Great save by the goaltender. Just real smart positioning on that one.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Yeah, because like these were fine, man. We moved the puck around pretty good, man. And we get the outlet passes, but like, yeah, when teams drop four guys back.
It's a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down, now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
It'll be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Whistle blown as a few players go ducking for cover on the bench.
Well, Soup said throw it to the left, man, so I threw it to the left.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Trying to gain a step. All alone. Denies him on the breakaway.
See, if I didn't throw it in the crowd, we wouldn't have that play, man.
Knocked off the puck. Trying to clear. And it's grabbed by a teammate.
Man.
And loses possession after a solid hit. Along the half wall with the puck. Detroit's got possession while undermanned.
Maybe they play. No, they can't play a lot because the levels are 1-0.
Center ice now. He grabs the puck. Both teams back to even. He scores! That's three, Ray.
Yeah, just to have it taken their foot off the gas pedal at all here. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away.
Dude, last game they were catching up to us, no problem. Like, these guys can't skate.
It's amazing to me how many times an odd man rush gets screwed up. They deliver this one perfectly, and they put one on the board.
The superstars came
home. Maybe a lot of power plays, penalty kills, we got tired. I don't know.
Quick pass to Uncle Larry. Out front, and he
did take a couple penalties last game.
To start the
D. Here's the blast. Oh, how do you miss it? Well, you miss it because you're trying to be perfect with it.
Really, I don't know how you guys seeing all this, man. That's crazy.
Tyler's taking it from his own end. Moves it to Rammer. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Pittsburgh's had excellent foot and stick positioning tonight. Their bodies are in the right place, their sticks are in the right place, and they intercept another pass.
Oh, man.
Detroit's got the puck along the wall. Pittsburgh's got control of it now here in the offensive end. The Brawlers gain control of it. Keeps possession on the play. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Pittsburgh's taken full advantage of their scoring opportunities with a comfortable lead here in the first. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Rammer stick handling in his own zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck here in the open ice. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Here's a shot. Oh, you can't miss that.
Somehow I got 408, James. You don't get any if you don't hit the net. Get it on target, man.
And that's broken up. The superstars have it in the offensive end. We got a delayed call coming up here as the referee raises his hand. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. Officials calling, charging. You agree with the call?
I do. In particular, when a player goes that far to make the hit and doesn't really slow down, it becomes a dangerous play.
Power play unit going back to work.
They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench. Guys notice some things that the penalty killers do, and you try to adjust one step ahead of them.
And he comes up with it. Over the line they come. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Moves it to Slapshot. Here's a rip. Way too much congestion blocks that. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Knocked away. Here's a short pass to Slapshot. Here he is in close. Here's a backhander. There it is. It's in.
What?
I don't think it's going to matter, James. I get a look at this immediately. I think no goal.
Aw, come on.
Hard immediately.
Dude. That's...
No change in the score as that
goal
was
waved
up, and we are ready to drop the puck again. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Pittsburgh's got it now. Detroit's got a chance to work the transition game now shorthanded. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. With authority. Sets up from Gretzky's office. The superstars have it against the wall. Great chance in front. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Keeps hold of the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Zubris. Delayed penalty coming up here. Back at the point, they set it up. And the official stopped the play. Let's see what the call is. Interference is the call here, Ray.
If he moves his feet just a little bit more, he's in better position.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game. Inside the final minute of the first here. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Solid check to slow him down.
Oh, there you go.
Here's an opportunity. That goes off a twig.
Oh, man. Almost, Eric. Almost.
Beautiful 360 with the puck.
Eric thought the goalie was playing out again.
And that wraps up the first period here. Lots of offense all coming from one side. It is 3-0 through the first period. And as both teams head to their respective rooms, two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Fridays and weekends usually tough for yourself. Yeah, freaking, I didn't play tonight all games. They had other goalies. Derek played in that. Okay. The Pancake played any in that? Yeah, we got a couple goalies.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Pittsburgh's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here. But a nice start to the period as they win the draw. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Pat Denny's
lugging the puck. Moves the puck up to Tyler. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Great stick work with the steal. The Brawlers get nothing here on this power play.
Oh, he's out.
We're back to even strength. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. And now he angles it across to Tyler. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. And there's the whistle. Let's get the call from the official here. That essentially a pick on that interference?
It is a little late to the play, and the official's right on it.
Face off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here.
If you can find a way to get a power play goal here, you can change the momentum of this game. They haven't got one yet tonight. And you find yourself starting to press when you don't score.
And no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Good use of the body on the play. And he moves it up to Tyler. From the slot, wrist shot, too many bodies in the way. The superstars get a hold of the puck along the boards. He's got a step. He scores.
Oh, man.
His hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized three times now. And on the road, it feels really good. Some guys like to shoot. Some guys like to deep. You can shoot the puck like that on a breakaway. I'd pick that as option A.
This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Takes the feed. Snaps it out of the net. He scores! Another shorthanded
mark.
We don't see that often.
No, they're not a very passive group killing penalties, are they? That's a couple of times where they've just taken advantage of a mistake. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
Pittsburgh's performance has to have their coach smiling down the bench. Ray, what are you seeing?
I guess he smiled a little bit. Coach is never relaxed, but how could he not be pleased with this? They're running a shutout, and they're running up the score at the other end.
They're playing in the box, man.
There's the whistle, icing the call.
Well, that was a shorthanded goal, too. Look at Eric Gabos. Eric Gabos to go up there and shorthanded.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Trying to get it out of danger. It's still in the zone and taken by a teammate. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Jostling for the puck, and it's knocked away. And no one back. A 2-on-0. Oh, what a chance and blow.
He's not going to get many better than this. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here.
That was Eric. That big goal.
Pretty cut and dry with a tripping call here.
Yeah, but James, every player argues the tripping call because you feel like your stick was in the right place and the other guy stepped on it. Never your fault.
And he's got a little
shot. Man.
He's in the clear. Right on the doorstep. Blocked in traffic. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Tyler's got the puck in his own zone. And now he passes it to Zubris. Pittsburgh.
Spurs got control of it now from their own end. One-on-one with the goaltender. And that falls apart.
I can tell you one play that won't be on his highlight reel.
Not that one. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Jostling for the puck, but still maintains possession.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
In all alone on the breakaway.
Whoa!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot. Once you get free of everybody else chasing you, the only decision is what you're going to do with the goaltender. You look at him, you read where he is. He decided to go backhand deke, and he doesn't miss.
And now he moves it quickly to Tyler. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Tyler. Picks it off. Look out! There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The Superstars lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Supers plays it into the offensive zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Pittsburgh's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
Grabs the puck, and it's a quick pass to Tyler. Good defensive stop with the poke check. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Pittsburgh's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. Into the offensive zone. Slap shots hauled down. Penalty on the way. Let's see what the official makes for the final decision. Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip them up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well.
Timeout. Yeah, we've been pretty good on the PKs, man.
Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Detroit's penalty killers get a hold of it. And he slides it quickly to Rammer. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Rocked on the play. The Brawlers gain control of the puck against the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Moves it ahead from off the wall. And now he moves it to Slapshot. Pass right on the doorstep. Scores! Power play goal!
Critical for them to get on the board with the extra man. They move the puck well and they're able to capitalize.
The Superstars continue to pour it on here in the back half of this second period, Ray.
All they want to do is get this to the intermission in the shape they're in. They're very comfortable now.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Moves it quickly over to D. With possession along the wall. Takes a shot. He scores! But wait a second. They're calling it off here.
I think it's the right call, too, James. That was pretty quick. I like when the official is sure about his call.
Derek said he ain't getting those 20 goals tonight.
No time to think about that non-goal calls. We are ready to resume here. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And there's the whistle. Yet another penalty set to be handed out here. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
When you've already scored on the power play and you get one now, you can't wait to get over the boards to get started again.
Fires a one-timer, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Tyler's moving the puck through his own zone. D's got it against the boards, and that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Quick pass to D. Puts one on goal with the stop. Whiffs on that. Can't connect. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play and covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath.
It's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Detroit's got it in their own zone. John Elwell's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
The superstars have to be feeling good about themselves here in the late stages of this second period as they continue to lead big. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Boucher's going off for interference.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. Turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lump it. A little 4-on-4 coming up here.
4-on-4 play usually starts pretty cautiously. It takes one missed pass or one missed shot, and all of a sudden there's man advantage breaks opening up all over.
And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now on the man advantage. Detroit's got a hold of it along the wall.
Yeah.
Pittsburgh's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. Offense's own faceoff and he wins the draw. Denied by the blocker. The Brawlers move the puck in the defensive zone. Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Picks up the puck in his own end. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Scores! Another shorty!
Oh, they do it again. Their power play has been terrible, and the shorthanded group has taken advantage of them all game long. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Shorthanded by number 2, assisted by number 1.
Takes the pass.
By number 16.
Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him.
That's going to be frustrating for him. He was in a position to deliver the puck, but he lost it.
And that'll do it for period number 2. Just moments away, and both Ray and I will be ready to bring you all the action here on EA Sports.
Oh man, they've got 3 shorthanded goals, man. It's big. We don't give up. We don't give up much power play goals, man. It's just
look at this, pushing and shoving after the whistle.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Pittsburgh, there it is! There's the
hat-trick. Oh, man.
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jake, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three. Man, these burn the coaching staff. When they see a player get open in the high slot, the first thing they're going to look for is who's supposed to be standing near him.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Quick feed to Uncle Larry. With the drop pass. Takes control of the puck. And that's blocked away. And that one's turned away. Scores! That looked like that bounced off the defender and into the net.
Plus the one that quit in the first period. Last night.
The superstars have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Look out, a two-on-one. Slides it across. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Rammer swinging the puck through center ice. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is...
Superstar wants to test our PK.
Every once in a while when you're on the power play, you fall asleep for just a moment, you give up a shorty. They're a real kick in the pants. They've done that tonight. Here's a chance to erase that shorthanded marker with another power play.
The Brawlers gain possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the offensive zone. Looking to break out here on the power play. Takes it across the blue line. Into the corner now. The Superstars will kill off a few extra seconds now. Trying to get it down the ice. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
One last gas to make something happen on this power play. There's the whistle. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Pittsburgh's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
The Brawlers come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along.
Oh.
Very few chances, not much danger.
Boucher's got it in the defensive end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Puts it to the front of the net, and that's blocked. Oh, what a save in front. Moves it to Uncle Larry. Manages to hang on. Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Carries it across the line. Moved to the middle, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Feeds the puck up. Here he is in the open ice on the breakaway. He scores!
Boy, he didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, and he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy.
He must have seen a sliver of room there. He doesn't waste any time. He snaps that past the goalie and capitalizes on the breakaway.
The Superstars are in cruise control here, but they're showing no signs of letting up.
No, the lesson began about 2 hours ago, and it's not class out yet.
And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Here's a short pass to Boucher. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Pittsburgh's got possession here in the neutral zone. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Just an old school tripping call here on this one, right?
Sometimes I think you just get burned here. A little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck and your stick gets into the other guy's feet.
Huh. Yeah. Mm.